cessation of this issue is the most intensely un-American thing I can think of in recent years.
Are you talking about all sides?
We are a nation founded on the idea of religious tolerance and religious freedom. And if we're going to claim to be protecting our Constitution and our nation by denying the rights of moderate Muslims to create a cultural center in Lower Manhattan, we are not protecting America. We are destroying her. He was a messenger for tolerance under President Bush. And I also want to point out,
Bush made a lot of mistakes in backing a lot of so-called moderate Muslims that turned out not to be.
One of Virginia, which turned out to be a leader of the 9/11 mosque.
Within two blocks
of
the World Trade Center site, in the same two-block radius, there's also an off-track betting house. There's a
let me ask you this. Nobody is, this is not an issue of religious freedom. Nobody is saying that they can't build the mosque. The question is the appropriate location for it. And look, we do zoning every which way to Tuesday in this city. You can't put a strip club near a school. You can't put, you know, we do this all the time. In fact, there was a Walmart or Target, I forget which one, a big box store that wanted to build out on Chelsea Piers, and they said no because they were afraid of traffic, okay? So we make exclusions all the time for different things. And my question to you is, this is not a question of religious freedom. Nobody's saying they can't build the mosque. What we're saying is, well, wait a minute, should we really put it there? And if not, okay, if the sensitivities are too raw, let's work with them to put it somewhere else, a couple of blocks away, or whatever the case may be.
I respectfully disagree. I think this is a long-standing anti-Muslim agenda taking advantage of our national tragedy of September 11th. The fact is, Islam did not bomb the World Trade Center.